Yeah, I think, as I told you, Bangladesh team last few years performing well. So I think that's a good opinion. Right now, these days, Bangladesh batting performing really well. So I think if we are playing semi-finals, so definitely we will see his batting opponent, batsman. Definitely Tamim playing really well nowadays. Tamim, Mushfiqur Rahim, Saqib, Mahmudullah. So definitely we will work it out and we will bowl him out if we play semi-finals. Yes, this is my first major tournament to captainship, and definitely we are very hopeful. I'm really excited about this tournament. You know, we are on number 8, so we have nothing to lose. So that's why I told the players, just play your natural game. Recently we played a good series in West Indies. It's a very tough series for us, but our players performing really well in all departments of batting or bowling or fielding. So we are really hopeful to perform this tournament, and inshallah we will try to win this trophy as well, inshallah. Yeah, I think it's very exciting for me and my team as well. You know, I think we not ever win Champions Trophy first time. So definitely we will try to win this Champions Trophy, and guys really helpful because we had a lot practice session, 6 days camp here. So we are very helpful and we are ready to play Champions Trophy. I think no surprise element, and I said we are here to play a positive cricket and just free cricket. You know, we played against India, we played against South Africa and Sri Lanka. So we are focused one by one match. Tomorrow we are played against Bangladesh. So we are hopeful we win this tournament. So definitely we will good confidence win in Champions Trophy starting matches.